Hambrook and Stokes is a tort law case concerning secondary victims of psychiatric harm. Here are the facts of the case. A mother let her children roam around 20-30 meters away from her. She saw a lorry swiftly driving down the hill and round a bend. She knew that her three children were in the area. Unfortunately, there was a collision which was out of sight. The mother feared that her children were involved, and as a result of the incident, she suffered a mental injury. The key issue in the case was whether the people outside the zone of immediate physical danger can be owed a duty of care. The court held that secondary victims such as the mother could recover for psychiatric harm due to her fear for her children's lives. In order for a claim of this nature to be successful, it needs the secondary victim to experience the event firsthand, which means to witness it themselves. The Court of Appeal held that in these circumstances, the mother was owed a duty of care so far as she suffered psychiatric injury as a consequence of what she saw and perceived directly.